guys out here just to try to catch a quick bash in between storms. We've had these crazy tropical storms rolling through in the past few days. It's just been non-stop, like on and off blistering of rain. So the sun kind of came out, so I'm gonna try to get a quick one in here. I'm gonna be on vacation next week. So anyway, I got the old Outcast back. She's nothing new to her. I mean, it is pretty modified with just about everything. Voltage again. I'm still running a stock chassis on it. This is one of the last remaining trucks that I need to get a M2C for. In the Talion, I got her back out, just kind of blast around with it. I did go ahead. I'm in the middle of a shock rebuild. I'm waiting on the springs to come in. I just ordered, but I did go ahead and put in 2000 CST brand new oil, because I've had this truck a year and a half and I was still running the same shock oil, believe it or not. And she's starting to get kind of lazy in the springs. I had to run the collars all the way down. In the front right here, just for now, I did put in some regular Outcast rear springs, and I just ran the collars all the way up just to get by until the new springs come in. But I did put in, again, a 2000 CST diff fluid, which is basically what the stock fluid is for the Talion. So we're going to hopefully give her a quick run too. All right, guys, let's see what's up. Yeah, I'm running the Badlands back on it. It's a 17-tooth pinion. Oh. Oh man, that was close. Oh man. Do you believe that unplugged it? That was kind of a rough landing. Guys, this thing is landing in straight gravel. That stock chassis is kind of scary. Ooh, looks like the ramp shifted on that one. She landed sideways. Yeah, I'm having an issue with my ESC connector. So no matter what I do, even spreading the little tongs out, it keeps coming unplugged, so we'll have to solder on a new connector. She killed power right there off the launch, and it just floated all the way down by itself. That was cool. Sometimes we get lucky. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and call it with this Outcast. I just can't keep it plugged in. I've got like I said, I got a bad ESC plug. Looks like I broke a body mount. This thing's just a complete tank anyway. It's such a blast. Anyway, we'll run the Talion for a second. What's up, man? Got you a plane? Cool. You can stick the wings on that thing. Yeah, no, it don't. She bounced upside down. What's that?
This one here, it'll be one hell of a damn spin.
Oh yeah. Oh.
That thing is pretty durable, man. One little carbon fiber rod we got in there.
Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah, that'll hold it together. Yeah. Oh man, that was rough. Alright guys, I'm gonna call it. I know she's getting hot. Got an 18 tooth in it. Anyway, I have some cool running with the Outcast and Talion. Definitely able to dodge these storms. Deal with the airplane was really cool too. That was cool to see that homemade airplane. Anyway, alright guys, until next time. RCB Digging One. Peace out.